Hello children, I hope you are doing good at your home. In this video, we are going to do lesson number 11 from your grammar book, Present Continuous Tense. You have already learnt about present continuous tense in the previous video. But before proceeding to the exercise, let me revise the basic rules of present continuous tense. Okay? Where we use present continuous tense? We use the present continuous tense to talk about the actions going on at the moment of speaking. So the basic rules are subject plus is, am or are plus first form of verb plus ing plus object. Now let me elaborate this rule to you. Where we use is. We use is with he, she, it or any singular form of verb. Like he is, she is, it is, like Vidhu is. Okay, now he is playing, she is dancing, it is raining, Vidhu is singing. We use are with we, you, they and plural form of verbs. Like we are working, you are eating, they are walking, etc. We use am with I, like I am talking to you. So students, these are two exercises from your grammar book, page number 44. And this one is third exercise from page number 45. And fun time will be your homework. Okay? So let's start with first exercise. So students, this is from your English grammar book, page number 44. First exercise is, circle the correct verb. First sentence is, my mother is peeling, are peeling the carrots. Now, the answer will be, my mother is peeling the carrots. Second one is, I am grating, is grating the carrots. Now, answer will be, I am grating the carrots. Third one is, today we are making, is making carrot halwa. Answer will be, today we are making carrot halwa. Fourth one is, they is parking, are parking their car. Answer will be, they are parking their car. Fifth one is, you is disturbing, are disturbing me. Answer will be, you are disturbing me. Sixth one is, I are filling, am filling my water bottle. What will be the answer? I am filling my water bottle. Next one is, he is cleaning, are cleaning his study room. Answer will be, he is cleaning his study room. Now last one is, children is flying, are flying kites. What will be the answer? So answer will be, children are flying kites. Okay? So you have to circle the correct verb. This is exercise 2. Fill in the blanks with correct form of verb in present continuous tense. First sentence is, the teacher dash the notebooks. Word is check. So answer will be, the teacher is checking the notebooks. Second one is, we dash our work. Word is complete. So answer is, we are completing our work. I dash a phone call. Word is make. Answer is, I am making a phone call. Children dash sapling in the park. Word is plant. So answer is, children are planting sapling in the park. The beggar dash for food. Word is ask. So answer is, the beggar is asking for food. It dash very dark. Word is get. So answer is, It is getting very dark. Stay dash at a hotel. Word is stay. So answer is they are staying at a hotel. Dash, he dash a bike. Word is ride. So answer is he is riding a bike. Raj dash his new jeans. Word is wear. So answer will be Raj is wearing his new jeans. Next one is you dash a reality show. Word is watch. So answer will be you are watching a reality show. Next one is Riya and Shaurya dash a song. Word is sing. So answer will be Riya and Shaurya are singing a song. Rahul and I dash old clothes to the poor kid. Word is donate. So answer is Rahul and I are donating old clothes to the poor kids. Next one is mother dash dinner for us. Word is prepare. So answer is mother is preparing dinner for us. Next one is the fisherman dash fish. Word is catch. So answer is the fisherman is catching fish. Cats dash the mice chase. So answer is cats are chasing the mice. Now exercise number 3. Change the following sentences in present continuous tense. First sentence is I write a story. Now which tense is this? Yes, this is simple present tense. Now you have to change into present continuous tense. So answer will be I am writing a story. Second one is they draw pictures. Again simple present tense. Now we have to change into present continuous tense. So answer will be they are drawing pictures. Now third one is he drinks mango shake. Answer will be he is drinking mango shake. Now fourth one is the sun shines brightly. Answer will be the sun is shining brightly. We jump on trampoline. Answer is we are jumping on trampoline. Sixth one is our teacher teaches us nicely. Answer is our teacher is teaching us nicely. Sweetie makes tea for guests. Answer is Sweetie is making tea for guests. I mop the floor. Answer is I am mopping the floor. I hope these all three exercises would be clear to you. So thank you so much, children. Stay home, stay safe, listen to your parents. Bye-bye.